Nothing ever happens in West Memphis, Arkansas.
We've had 3 children missing since last night.
3 young boys murdered in cold blood.
It appeared that they had been sexually mutilated.
Is it your opinion that these crimes were motivated by occult beliefs?
Yes.
Arrested at 2:44 p.m., charged with 3 counts of capital murder.
Life imprisonment without parole. Death by lethal injection.
A case with a confession would be easier as opposed to one without direct evidence.
A statement was put in his mouth by the police.
They beat up all 3 of them.
Then they tied them.
Then they tied them up.
Here's the state of Arkansas refusing to let the truth shine on this case.
Did Damien invite you to some meeting?
Satanic meeting.
Wendy was. I was just a big liar. And I really was.
You're dealing with a horrendous crime. It whoops their judgment.
There's careers at stake.
The option to reopen the case was presented to him, and he went, no, we found them guilty. We're done.
We don't believe the people of Arkansas are going to be satisfied until there is a new trial.
Not only is the state getting away with it, but the person who killed those 3 kids is still out there walking on the street.